Today we are discussing the second class of the C program. So first of all, in the C program there is no restriction of name, because Java, you side by side you also try to learn Java and Python. Your Java file name should be the main class name, which function. That is helpful to develop the program. The C program doesn't have any restriction, you know, even also Python also. So only Java has that. The file name should contain the main class. Okay, and the restriction is .c is the file. Okay, so this is basically not the language, it's a compiler directives. No space, hash include, and that is always this character that is standard error page. There is a header file, all the variables are declared there. Whenever you input this, all the details will be pasted there. This is all, I will see standard io.lib, standard lib.h, but this is compiler directives. And if you incorporate the constant value, like it is better another compiler directives, and it is better you write it to the capital letters. That is constant value pi. So whenever there is cpi, so automatically that will be replaced by this. So this is a compiler directives. And another way you can do it, the const, like float const pi, that way. That is another way. And the variable, any variable declaration outside main, that is the global. That is a global variable. That is always the global variable means it is actually in other programming like C, C++ and Python, Java, we should not use global variable at all. But C is the language whenever it is developed in 60-61, at that time memory is very short, maybe 8K memory is high enough. Right now we have 8GB, 16GB. So
regarding the indentation part of the C, if you write a 5 lines program, 10 lines program, indentation doesn't matter. Whenever the 100 lines program, indentation matters. So what we can take the best of the both worlds, indentation matter is taken care of by Python very well. Because Python is always, you see that if there is an indentation, there is no such semicolon. So how to handle semicolon? So always there is a space as the thing. And any new block is always a 4 characters deeper inside. Say C also, we should take in our